please subscribe.
The Kia Forte Compact had its best year ever in 2017, with nearly 118,000 units sold, yet Kia is doing exactly the opposite of resting on its laurels by introducing an all-new version of the popular Forte. We're seeing the 2019 model first in sedan form, but the reprise of the Forte 5 hatchback should get its own updates soon enough. The Forte's new look is an appealing upgrade, with more chiseled lines and cleaner detailing than before. Kia's tiger nose grille is prominently displayed up front, while the taillights feature a full-width LED accent light reminiscent of the Sportage crossover's rear styling. The car is 3.2 inches longer overall, 0.5 inch taller, and 0.7 inch wider than its predecessor, which increases rear legroom and makes for an ever so slightly larger trunk, 15.1 versus 14.9 cubic feet. The only powertrain that Kia is releasing details on right now is a mildly updated 2.0-liter Atkinson cycle inline 4, which puts out the same 147 horsepower and 132 pounds-to-foot as the previous Forte's base engine. But the optional automatic transmission, a 6-speed manual as standard, makes a big change from a 6-speed automatic to a continuously variable automatic, CVT Kia's first. This move clearly targets improved fuel economy, and indeed, Kia said the new Forte will deliver 35 miles per gallon combined, a 3 mile per gallon improvement over the current Forte's EPA rating with its 6-speed automatic. To those worried about this transmission type's tendency to cause engines to drone, Kia said its CVT, like many others, uses a shift logic program to simulate gear changes. The new interior has a simplified horizontal dashboard layout featuring a tablet's 8.0-inch touchscreen in the center. Apple CarPlay and Android Auto are both standard, and a wireless phone charging pad is optional. Available active safety features include adaptive cruise control, blind spot monitoring, lane keeping assist, and forward collision warning. Kia will release details about the 2019 Forte's pricing and equipment closer to its launch later this year. Information about the Forte 5 hatchback and a possible turbocharged upgrade engine, which may abandon the current SX moniker, should be coming as well.